Subscribe Hacking Info YouTube channel and press the bell icon to see the latest videos at first.
Hey guys, welcome back again and thanks for tuning my channel. Today I will show you that how can you import any songs or ringtones without iTunes in iPhone for free. So let's get started.
So guys, here you can see I have nothing in music, no song, and nothing in the ringtone in settings except the default ringtones. Here you can see. Now open 3 U-tools and you have to install the latest iTunes for this method. 3 U-tool link is in the description below. Now connect your device with USB cable and it will detect in 3 U-tool. Now go to music. Now click on import, select file. Now select your mp3 from the computer. I am selecting these two and the import was successful. Now to import ringtone, you have to select the ringtones from the left menu, and there is either you have to import a cutted ringtone which you have already made, or you can generate and make a new ringtone file from a new mp3 from a song. Now select from PC and import the audio file. Let me preview, open this. Here it is. Now click on open. You can trim or cut from the green position, and after adjusting the volume, click on generate ringtone, and after then click on import device, click on OK, close this and close 3 U-tools. Now the time for the proof that the audio file has open in MP3 player, here it is. And it is played as normally. The club is the best place to and the ringtone. Go to settings and sound, and the ringtone is above the default ringtone. Here is the it is, and it will ring whenever someone call in your phone. Let me show you that the ringtone is working. This is the very easy method to import ringtone and audio file in iPhone. Thanks for watching.